The Department of Veterans Affairs paid out $11 million in bonuses to career executives not eligible to receive them. Now, a bipartisan group of lawmakers is seeking answers. House lawmakers are asking VA how long it'll take to claw back those bonuses and what steps it'll take to hold department leaders accountable. The lawmakers also want to know what steps VA will take to ensure future financial incentives are rewarded responsibly.